I have been crazy, but that's just alright, alright. I have been lonely, but that's just alright.
I wrote this full script last time I was here in LA. I wrote it for two videos. So it was one was a prequel to the other, and then we decided we were releasing Come and Get It. And we went with one of the video ideas, and we had directors coming back, and they were all a bit like, coming up with new ideas and things, and people were saying this idea wouldn't work, and I just envisioned this vision so much, and I stuck to my guns and told my label I really believed in this, and we fought on and found Alex Herron, who brought an absolute joy into my life and told us this was possible, and this is how we're going to make it possible. So I had the idea, yeah, but Alex made it a possible thing.
It was such a good story to tell, and he has such a cool style, so it's one of those things that we couldn't say no to it.
I want people to be able to watch this video and go, John Newman, and whether that be that I have white trousers and a black shirt, and whether that be that the lead female is dressed in black and white and gold, whether that be that the piano is all black with white writing, whether that be anything, you know. I'm so happy with it, like, so happy. It's very modern, but it's very old school. It's very Armani, it's very 50s. Very classic, so you can't put time on it. It's not a fantasy, no. It was a real situation, and everything I write about is a real situation, whether it be my music videos or everything I do is because of a real situation. Even if that's the artwork I design, it's because of the real situation that I saw influence from the architecture of a building or anything like that. You only gain influence from real things, I see anyway. Fantasies and fake things and stuff, you can't relate to. So I like to make everything as real as possible. It's a weird one for me to talk about because I've been ballsy enough to put it in a video, but I don't think I'm ballsy enough to talk about it in person, which is hard. It's a hard story to talk about when it's not in a song, I guess.